My name is Shreya and I am going to tell you this story about Samudra Mathana. In this story, I am going to tell you about Rakshasaru and they were was getting amrit, a type of nectar that will give you victory and no death. The goddesses wanted to drink the nectar and become powerful and protect the world from the rakshasas. But the rakshasas wanted to drink the nectar and conquer the world, all three worlds. So the devas prayed to Vishnu to tell them what to do. So Vishnu said, "Let's churn the sea for the nectar." So the goddesses said to the demons, and the demons agreed. So they put Vasuki, a snake, around the mountain that they placed on a turtle, avatar of Vishnu. And under the water, there was a nectar. So they churned and churned until the temple rose and prizes came out. There was Skamadenu the cow and many more prizes came up. But they waited until the nectar to come up. As the temple rose, was the snake's poison bubbled, and the poison went up to the mouth, and the snake was about to take it out. Took it out. Then all the goddesses and demons ran, and causing the mountain to get on fire. And there were many trees that caught on fire, and all the devas and rakshasas ran away. But since Vishnu had helped them to recover, the devas got the nectar and put victory. So from this day on, this story is still told and is still watched. The end.